Hi, I'm Sam Warden, the National Sales Manager with Johnson Plastics Plus, and today I'm here to talk with you about the punch and press system. This is a very economical and easy to use system that we offer to help make personalized keychains and other items for your business. I want to give you a demonstration of just exactly how easy this is to use. For starters, you do not need any special inks or paper to use with this system. Any desktop inkjet printer will work. We have free templates available on our website that are sized to each of the items that you see here. You can download that template, drop your artwork into it. Once you've printed it off, you've got your piece of paper. It's very easy to use. You're gonna start by using the cutting unit. Drop that into your punch and press base. You're gonna take your paper, slide it right in here. Punch out your inserts very easily. Once you have that done, you will remove the cutting unit. We're gonna put in our assembly tools here, one that slides into the top, and then a piece that drops into the bottom. When you're ready with that, you're gonna take your blank keychain, take your insert that you punched out, drop it in there, take a lens. There's a rounded side that needs to be put up. We will drop that in there, give it a little push. That side is complete. We'll turn it over and do the same thing on the second side. Give a little push again, and your keychain is done. So, as I said earlier, it's a very easy system to use, and it allows you to offer a lot of personalized items for your business. If you'd like more information on the punch and press system, please feel free to contact us at Johnson Plastics Plus or visit our website. Again, I'm Sam Warden with Johnson Plastics Plus. Thank you for your time today.